Hi guys, I'm Shyam from websitelearners.com. Today I'm going to show you how you can make this website using Godaddy. So this is a website which we are going to make today. So after watching this video, you'll be able to make websites like these using just your browser. Okay, so let's get started. We are going to make our website in just 5 steps. The first step is to create an account in Godaddy. So to create the account, just click the link below this video and it'll take you to this page. Now to create your account, just click start for free and then fill up these details. So enter your email, username and password and click create account. Okay, so now our account is created. Now let's go to step 2, which is to choose the type of website you want. So let's say you want a photography website. Just type it here. Now choose the category you want. So I'm going to choose this. And as soon as you select it, you can see a preview of the site you're going to get. Now you can scroll down to see how the site looks. Now to proceed with this site, just enter a name for your site and click continue. And now you'll reach this editing section. So this is the place where we are going to edit our website. So let's go to step 3, where we start editing our website. Now let's say you want to change this text. All you have to do is just click on it and then change the text here. And it'll be changed on the website. Now you can change anything on this page just by clicking on it and then change it from this area. And next, let's say you want to change this image. Just click on it and click replace. Now all you have to do is drag and drop your image and the image will be changed. So next, let's see how you can remove items from your page. So let's say you don't want this part. You can remove it just by clicking here and then clicking delete section. And it'll be removed. So this is how you can remove items from your page. So next, let's see how you can add more content to your page. To add more content, just click this plus icon. And you'll find different items which you can add to your page. So if we go to contact us, you can see the different types of contact sections you can add to your page. So let's say you want to add a photo gallery. Just click photo gallery and then choose the gallery you want to add. I'm going to choose this one. And as soon as you click it, it'll be added to your page. So this is how you can change any content on your page. So next, let's see how you can change the other pages on your site. Now here you can see that we have 3 pages on our site. Now you can edit all of these pages in the same way. So just click on the page, select the item you want to edit, and then change it from here. So now you know how you can edit any page of your website. Next, let's see how you can add a new page to your website. To add a new page, just click Pages and click Add. Now enter the name of the page you want to create. I'm going to enter About and click Create Page. And the new page will be added to your website. Now to add content to this page, just click Add Section. Select the content you want and it'll be added to your page. So this is how you can add new pages to your site. Next, let's see how you can change the design of your website. So to change the design, just go to Home and then go to Theme. And now you can pick any design from here and it will be applied to your site. So I'm just going to stick to this theme and then click Done. So once you've done all the changes, we can go to the final step, which is to publish our site. Now before we publish, first let's see how the site is going to look like. So just click Preview and you can see how the site looks like on a computer and on a mobile. Now to publish the site, all you have to do is click Publish and then click View Site. And you can see that our site is live on the internet. Now anyone in the world can access this site by going to this address. So this is how you can create a website using the GoDaddy's website builder. Now here you can see that our site's address ends with godaddysites.com. Now if you'd like to get your own name for your site, like myphotographysite.com, you can get your own domain name from GoDaddy. So to get your domain, all you have to do is go to the video which you are watching right now and then click this link. Now search for the name you want. Click search. And then get your domain from here. So once you have got your domain, just go back to the preview area and then click Use My Domain. And now you can choose the domain which you have purchased from GoDaddy. So just select it and then click Publish. And now if we click View Site, you can see that our website appears on myphotographysite.com. Now if you want to keep the site live for the next 1 year, just go back to the preview area and then click View Plans. Now choose a plan from here to keep your site live for the next 1 year. So after you've got your domain and this plan, this website will be live for the next 1 year. So that's it guys, this is how you can create a website in just a few minutes, okay? Now to start creating your website, just click here and it'll take you to the page where you can create your website. Next, if you have got your domain and you want to create a business email with that domain, you can watch this video to see how you can create a business email. So thanks for watching. I'll see you in the next video. Bye-bye.